Wait for me.
Going someplace?
Sentinel patrols are getting close. We need to relocate.
You must have hurt him pretty bad to have them come after you. What's an outfit like that doing on a row anyway?
There was that bombing on Skelltech.
I've heard of it. I haven't heard too many details. What do you know?
I'm sorry, Nomad. I'm very busy. Excuse me.
Tycoro's hiding something. Let's need to find out what.
Have you left me somewhere?
It's okay. It's an off-roader. It's not okay.
Are you kidding?
Save me!
I don't... Are you serious?
Yeah, what's the first rule of first aid?
I don't know.
Check for danger. Was there danger?
The car blew up.
Yes, there was a lot of danger. Now you've made two casualties. Gosh.
Oh, when you say we, you mean me.
Well, I've never drone, so.
Yeah.
But I could do it by pointing my gun. It takes a lot longer. They don't do the sniper, what I'll do. Other guys.
Yeah.
On your mark.
Is the sniper in the tower? Where's the sniper?
On the bridge.
Oh, I see him. Okay.
We did it.
Is that all of them? Sweet.
Alright, let's move in and get the intel. Let's check the intel. So there's a hideout in the Playhouse residence in the western part of Trinity, where we believe the outposts are producing their explosives. They're launching an air assault raid against the position ASAP, and they're expecting heavy resistance. This is Sentinel's mission. Only decided to arrive, have you?
Yep, fashionably late.
Right, I'm moving in.
How'd I miss? No! That's fine, I cleared up.
Zombie. So make your air as close as you can.
Yep, make my way in.
There are four guys inbound. They gotta run up the stairs.
I don't know where you are.
They know where I am, or don't know where I am.
But where are you?
I'm behind you. I wanted you to go into this room and find out the intel.
Oh, I'm snapping out the last couple of guys. Thank you. I can't reach this guy around the corner. Maybe I can frag him. How does one throw a grenade? Oh, yes.
Nice grenade.
Thank you. That's the first grenade I've used all game. Let's investigate. All right.
We just found some battery plans.
Need to hop down. Is there a way down from here? Oh, there is.
It's
going to
be turned into explosive device.
I'm going to die. I lived. Okay. It's safe to jump.
Let's go and raid this other area because I've broken my chest and...
It's the fact that you fall so slowly that makes you think you're going to die. Mine. Mine.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm in one piece. I found a workshop. Maybe it was yours. There were some blueprints Paula had drawn.
There isn't time. That Sentinel platoon took some of our supplies. Critical supplies. We won't survive without them. Please. Help us get them back and take them to our rally point.
Yeah, fine. But I'm hanging on to these documents.
So you're gonna have the most important task in this mission, okay?
What's that?
Need to make sure you get it right. Wait. We're gonna find it when we get there. So I'll brief you now, so we need to steal this truck back from Sentinel. And in order to do that, we're going to need to take out the driver. Since you've got a sniper rifle, so it'll be your job to take out the driver before you jump on everybody else.
Okay.
Hostiles! Run for it!
This water, hostile!
Nice. Easy peasy.
Ooh, an L115. Oh, it's worse.
What we still have, we need to create a roadblock so they can't get through.
Well, we only have one vehicle.
Yeah, this will do. This will slow them down enough. Okay. So get up on the hill over there. Over there.
Okay.
Try and get a good sniper shot. Now, I'm going to hide below the eye level. And I'm going to get ready with grenades. So he's my rocket launcher, actually. How do I use it? Hold this.
I think I've got him.
And there's nobody else around. Are you sure?
Someone's back there.
Well, excellent. Okay, do you want to drive the truck?
Yeah.
I'm not entirely sure how the rocket launcher works, so I'm being...
That motherfucker. Enough of Madeira's battery power right, to blow up the entire
don't crash,
island.
This is highly explosive.
Let me guess, Jamie drove it and he crashed it.
He did? Probably stuck in a tree. Oh, the reverse part.
We're professional. What is that noise?
Where the hell is that son of a bitch, Daigoro?
He went to the South Cape whaling station to see his sister. What's wrong?
Don't worry. Daigoro will hear all about it.
Where's your worm, brother?
Nomad. Are you okay?
Wait! Wait!
You piece of shit. You tell a motherfucker when you have him chase down a truck full of explosives. Or were you trying to kill me? Huh? What's up with these blueprints? You into engineering? Or you just bombed the shit out of 30 people?
Don't hurt him! Please, just let me explain!
Don't tell me this was your idea.
Now wait. Just...
You're a fucking terrorist and you tried to blow my ass up!
It was a mistake, okay? He got scared! The building was supposed to be empty.
The lab was supposed to be empty. We were given bad information.
You two are idiots. So are all the rest of your outcasts.
The future must be human.
Project Deus wants to make computers that's smarter than we are.
What about Paula Madeira? Hmm? She give you those blueprints?
No. Daigoro figured out how to use her energy cells as an incendiary device. We kept it secret from her. Especially after we killed those people. Paula is too important to us.
Are you still gonna kill us?
Stupid is as bad as evil. But with Sentinel out there, I need you. Still, I'm gonna tell Paula what you and your sister did.
Root Squad. Tell her I'm sorry.